Men come to the office and they're worried about prostate cancer. They've got an elevated PSA, or they have a family history, or they just have prostate cancer. The things they always ask are, what can I do to prevent prostate cancer? What can I do to improve my health so this doesn't occur? And the answer is nothing that we know of yet. There are lots of nutraceuticals, you know, compounded formulas that you can buy in the drugstore, which purport to help prevent prostate cancer. There's no data that any of these have that kind of effect. I review it periodically, and things like lycopenes, green tea, saw palmetto, pomegranates, carrots, curcumin, which is the popular spice or a nutraceutical of the moment, are not tested in a big enough population. They're usually very small studies that purport to show that it either prevents or lowers PSA. Men will often want to try and lower their PSA through diet. So there's nothing that really has been shown in good trials to prevent it. What I recommend to men is exercise. It's good for your immune system. Avoid being overweight. Have a nice balanced diet. And don't worry so much. The only thing you cannot do is escape your genes. If the best way to do something to prevent prostate cancer is make sure you have a father or grandfather or uncle who didn't have it. No family history is the best thing. But that's, of course, we don't get to choose that.